Okay, so maybe I was a little crazy in love. But as we parted ways that night, he looked at me and he said, "I'm gonna marry you one day." I just looked at him and laughed. But not too long afterward, I felt it too. And we were married less than 6 months later. That was over 13 years ago. And I'd like to say that we lived happily ever after. But instead, I'll just say that he wasn't the perfect person for me. And I probably wasn't his ideal of a perfect wife either. Looking back, I think that I have this incurable mentality of fairy tale romance. You know, you sing a song, you do a little musical number with some woodland creatures, and then your prince wakes you with a kiss. Easy, right? Darn Disney. 10 years ago, I was in this incredible show called Into the Woods. And if you're not familiar with it, I don't want to give too much away, but in the second act, it takes a pretty dark look at what happens after all of the fairy tale wishes and dreams come true. It's kind of like the aftermath of Happily Ever After. I didn't realize it back then, but the character that I was portraying was in many ways a lot like me. Was it me? Was it him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me, and kiss me. And did I kiss him back? Was it wrong? Am I mad? Is that all? Does he miss me? Was he suddenly getting bored with me? Wake up, stop dreaming, stop prancing about the woods. It's not beseeming, what is it about the woods? Back to life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband. No one lives in the woods. There are vows, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shouldn'ts and shoulds. Why not both instead? There's the answer if you're clever. Have a child for warmth, a baker for bread, and a prince for whatever. Never, it's these woods. Face the facts, find the boy, join the group, stop the giant, just get out of these woods. Was that him? Yes, it was. Was it me? No, it wasn't. A trick of the woods. Just a moment, one peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more, either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never and? That's what woods are for. For those moments in the woods. Oh, if life were made of moments, even now another bad one. But if life were only moments, then you never know you'd had one. First a witch, then a child, now a prince, and a moment. Who can live in the woods? Had to get what you want, even just for one moment. These are dangerous woods. Makes the or mean more than it did before. Now I understand that it's time to leave the woods.
And their voices were soft, and their words.
There was a time when love was blind, and the word was a song, and the song was exciting. There was a time when it all went wrong. I dreamed a dream in time gone by, when hope was high. Then I was young and unafraid, and dreams were made, then used and wasted. There were no ransoms to be paid, no song unsung, no wine untasted. But the tigers come at night, as thunder, as they tear your hope apart, as they turn your dreams to shame. He slept a summer by my side. He filled my days with endless wonder. He took my childhood in his stride, but he was gone when autumn came. And still I dream he'll come to me, that we
But I don't give up that easily. Just ask my ex. Despite our differences and troubles, I fought for many years to keep our marriage going. But I guess there just comes that point in your life where you reach a breaking point and you realize there's a fine, fine line between a lover and a friend. There's a fine, fine line between reality and pretend. And you'll never know till you've reached the top if it was worth the uphill climb. There's a fine, fine line between love and a waste of time. There's a fine, fine line between a fairy tale and and a lie. And there's a fine, fine line between your wonderful and goodbye. I guess if someone doesn't love you back, it isn't such a crime. But there's a fine, fine line between love and a waste of time. And I don't have the time to waste on you anymore. I don't think that you even know what you're looking for. There's a fine, fine line between together and not. There's a fine, fine line between what you wanted and what you got.